Hello everyone, I am Bhargav Thanki from ND College of Engineering, Ahmedabad. I have secured 4th rank in CS CAT exam. Now I would like to tell something about myself and why I chose engineering. I chose engineering because when I was in 10th standard, I opted for computer and I fell in love with C programming language. So from that moment I decided that I would pursue computer engineering. Now I selected GATE because in 12th standard I was not able to perform well in GEE mains or advanced, so I wasn't able to secure admission in IIT or NIT. Studying in IIT or NIT or IISc both, which are premier institutes of India, was my dream, and so I opted for GATE. I started preparing from July 2016, and I think that my preparation paid off. I joined IC in July 2016. From that moment onwards, I regularly attended lectures. Now the benefit of joining coaching classes is that your concepts get clear. Also because I joined early, I had a lot of time for preparation, and since a lot of subjects had been just covered in fourth semester, the concepts were still fresh, so it was easy for me to catch anything that the professors explained. The professors over here were amazing and they helped us a lot. They also taught over an extended period of 2 months, and so they were able to cover all topics properly. We could approach them anytime, even after the lectures were over, so that they could clear our doubts. Also, ICGET Institute took regular tests, gave us detailed solutions and feedback so that we could improve ourselves. Now my goal is to join IISc for M.Tech, and I would like to pursue computer science theory. After that, I am not sure, but I might want to join some premier institutes like Ivy League institutes or Oxford or Cambridge for PhD. However, GATE is not just only for masters. You can also go to some foreign universities like NUS Singapore, and some PSUs also recruit through GATE. I would especially like to thank all the faculties and my parents for supporting me and helping me and making this possible. Thank you.